There's a lot of science myths floating around. You've probably heard many of these, and might have believed them, but in the spirit of helping you guys learn more about science, I decided to bust 10 different science myths. You've probably heard that you only use 10% of your brain, and that people like Einstein could use 90% of their brain. This is a myth though, because if you could only use 10% of your brain, you'd be pretty close to being dead or in a coma. And if you took 90% of your brain out, things wouldn't go very well for you. It's said that lightning will never strike the same place twice, and that you should run to the spot where lightning has just struck to get away from the next bolt. The Empire State Building is hit more than 100 times per year, and NASA has confirmed that lightning can strike the same place twice, or possibly even more times. The sun is not actually burning. What is taking place is nuclear fusion, which happens when multiple atomic nuclei collide, which causes them to stick together and release energy. It's been said and promoted heavily that alcohol kills brain cells. This isn't true. In fact, some scientific research shows that moderate drinking could help the brain function better in your older years. Completely getting smashed, though, isn't very healthy. I never really understood why this next myth was created, but apparently ducks' quacks don't echo. This is false, but the myth might have started due to it being hard to hear a duck's quack. There's absolutely nothing special about a duck's quack, which exempts it from physical laws. Have you ever wondered why we drink cow's milk? Your mother will produce milk for you as you're a baby, which is what cows do, but for their children. Scientific studies have actually managed to prove that drinking milk depletes the amount of calcium in your bones, yet milk is advertised as a great way to build stronger bones. Countries which drink milk the least actually have less bone fractures. Drinking two or more glasses of milk a day has been linked to advanced prostate cancer in men, which really isn't good. We get told that humans have 5 senses, but we have a lot more than that. We have around 20 senses, which includes temperature, balance, pain, time, and many others. Meteors do not light up in the sky due to friction. Meteors light up in the sky due to extreme rapid compression of air right in front of the meteor, which vaporizes smaller particles and produces the light. This all happens thanks to ram pressure, not friction. You've probably heard the story of Isaac Newton getting hit on the head by an apple, which inspired him to formulate the theory of gravity. This isn't true. Acquaintances of Newton said that he watched an apple fall off a tree, and that he wasn't hit on the head by one. This is something which I'm sure you've most likely heard, because this is something which many schools teach. Deoxygenated blood is not blue. Your veins are blue due to the way low-frequency wavelengths are refracted, not because blood is blue in your veins and turns red when it hits oxygen.